Veteran photographer Jagdish Mali, actor Antara Mali's father, passed away this morning at Mumbai's Nanavati Hospital. As the news of his death hit Bollywood, B-town celebs and young photographers who Mali inspired took onto the microblogging site to express their condolences. Subi Samuel tweeted, "Iconic photographer at Jagdish Mali passes away from here to eternity. RIP sir, you have been an inspiration to me and millions of Bollywood followers." Producer and socialite Ashok Pandit tweeted, "Ace photographer Jagdish Mali passed away at 11:20 today at Nanavati Hospital. We will miss you, Jaggi. RIP." Shweta Pandit at Shweta Pandit 7 wrote, "This is a shocking news. Was supposed to meet him. We'll miss you, Jaggi." In January this year, the Ace lensman was spotted roaming the streets of the city in a disheveled state by actor Ming Brar. The actor and Bigg Boss 6 contestant who has worked with Mali recognized him and rushed to his aid, giving him food and clothes. Mali, however, allegedly suffering from a chronic mental ailment, couldn't recognize anyone, nor could he comprehend what Ming was saying. Ming then approached Salman Khan, who immediately sent over a car and his troop to escort Mali to his apartment. According to a senior photographer, Jagdish was suffering from health problems and also had a heart attack. He was battling depression along with problems of alcohol addiction and had turned into a recluse. May his soul rest in peace and God give his family enough strength to overcome these tough times.